we're getting some breaking news right in. Jet Airways Chairman Naresh Goyal and his wife Anita Goyal have stepped down from the board. Well, that's what we are getting to hear right now. The chairman of Jet Airways, Naresh Goyal, along with his wife Anita Goyal, have offered to step down. Atul is on phone line. Aishwarya is on phone line with more details. Aishwarya, what could be the reasons? Have they furnished any reasons? And has this been accepted by the board, across the board? Well, breaking news coming in. Jet Airways Chairman Naresh Goyal and his wife Anita Goyal have stepped down from the board of the management board of Jet Airways. We're going to get you more inputs. What could be the reason? They have offered to step down, but they've tendered the resignation. But has that been accepted by the board, across the board? And what are the reasons that they have furnished from stepping down as the chairman and his wife? Also, remember, occupying the top position in the management of Jet Airways. But what we are picking up right now is that Naresh Goyal and his wife Anita Goyal have stepped down from the Jet Airways board of directors.